Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to be drawing a North Pole sign. For the North Pole sign, you're going to first want to start in your paper, and you're going to want to scroll down the squiggly lines. Now you're going to want to do the same thing on the other side once you get to the same checkpoint. Then draw a line out, then measure that, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So do it about 6 inches long, and come up. And come up, around, back down. And draw some bumps on the other sign. Until you get all the way around. I'm going to use my pen. It's a twin tip. Twin tip marker. I'm going to put the cap on the permanent marker. Maybe it's a permanent this one. And I'm just going to go out and draw 2 lines out. It's okay, you can use whatever kind of pen. I just, because I don't have any pens down here, I only have like pencils, I decided I wanted to use the twin tip of my Sharpie marker. I don't really have my usual set up here. Now we're going to put the cap on my marker, on my pen. Then do not do it on the bottom though. So go all the way around until you get to like this. So it should look like this. And we're going to start by drawing out our words. So first you're going to draw an N. And go out, back in, and back. Sorry. So then you're going to have it like this, and that's our North Pole sign. Then I'm going to draw the horizon line or whatever. Show that the sign is on the ground and connect. You got your North Pole sign, now you're going to draw the North Pole. And connect it. Do sideways, 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 sideways. So like that. Finished with your North Pole sign. Thanks for drawing. But first, we will show you how to. I'm going to color it in. I'm not going to use any blue. I'm just going to get some red and start coloring it in. I like these crayons because they can go way quicker with markers. They're kind of. I don't know. recording for a second. Yeah, please. That's too much. No, I think that'll be good. That's more time. Now I'm going to leave all that white. Then I'm going to draw some green grass. I'm going to draw a circle. Then we will like color in the circle. There, thanks for drawing the North Pole sign with me and like North Pole.